fans. Seems like we're all set now. Race number 4. Good luck to your pick 4 choices. Gates open, they're off and racing. It's a speed scramble at the start of the race. Running by the little Kambari Island, Minalim in the middle portion. Signature move now, Freddy outside third. Then comes Warrior Heart, get the grips in the middle. Then followed over by number 3, that is Consolance. Going back to the leader, it is still Minalim by about 2 lengths. Kambari Island is running by the little second, running alongside third. Signature move. Here comes Consolance down on the inside, moving up to take fourth. Running on the outside, fifth is the favorite. That is Warrior Heart. Get to grips. Rushing up from the outside is Grando, traveling towards the last 500. No change with the leader. It is still Minalim enjoying a 2 lengths lead. Kambari Island remains in second. Consolance now down on the inside, a long shot third as they turn for home with Minalim now by about 3 lengths. Consolance now moving up to take second, and down the stretch they come. Minalim, Consolance, Warrior Heart, Kambari Island, Freddy outside, but it's still Minalim maintaining a 2 lengths lead, followed by Consolance in second. Last 50 meters, it is still entry number 5, Minalim. Second, Consolance, Warrior Heart, close, Kambari Island, Grando, signature move.
Nga po, bayang ka.